Hello friends, I'm Dr. Jeev Dram. Today I will discuss the indications and contraindications of lumbar puncture. Indications of lumbar puncture: diagnostic indications, infectious, meningitis, encephalitis, inflammatory, multiple sclerosis, Guillain-Barré syndrome, oncologic, metabolic, spontaneous subarachnoid hemorrhage. Therapeutic indications: analgesia, anesthesia, antibiotics, antineoplastics. Contraindications of lumbar puncture: increased intracranial pressure, cerebral herniation, impending herniation, possible increased intracranial pressure and focal neurosigns, coagulopathy, prior lumbar surgery, severe vertebral osteoarthritis or degenerative disc disease, significant cardiorespiratory compromise, infection near the puncture site, space-occupying lesion. Equipment for lumbar puncture: spinal needle, less than 1 year, 1.5 inches, 1 to middle childhood, 2.5 inches, older children and adults, 3.5 inches, 3-way stopcock, manometer, 5 specimen tubes, local anesthesia drapes, betadine. Procedure of lumbar puncture performed with the patient in the lateral recumbent position: a line connecting the posterior superior iliac crest will intersect the midline at approximately the L4 spinous process. Spinal needles entering the subarachnoid space at this point are well below the termination of the spinal cord. Lumbar puncture in older children may be performed from to L2 to L3 interspace to the L5 to S1 interspace. At the birth, the cord ends at the level of L3. Lumbar puncture in infant may be performed at the L4 to L5 or L5 to S1 interspace. Position the patient: generally performed in the lateral decubitus position. A pillow is placed under the head to keep it in the same plane as the spine. Shoulders and hips are positioned perpendicular with the table. Lower back should be arched toward practitioner. CSF volume of 1 cc obtained in 3 tubes in the neonate 2 ml in total can be safely removed. In an older child, 3 to 6 ml can be sampled depending on the child size. Tube 1 is used for determining protein and glucose. Tube 2 is used for microbiologic and cytologic studies. Tube 3 is for cell count and serologic tests for syphilis. Complications of lumbar puncture: herniation, cardiorespiratory compromise, pain, headache, bleeding, infection, subarachnoid epidermal cyst, CSF leakage.